We've also been investigating a deadly crash that happened around noon today.
Here's what we know right now. Police say a driver hit a person on the West Washington Street. Accident investigators were called out to the scene right away.
Meantime, EMS rushed that victim to the hospital, but doctors were not able to save them. Police are telling us the driver did stay on the scene today and is now cooperating with that investigation.